I want him to deal directly with the manufacturer instead of dealing with agents. Right now, he's dealing with agents.
Holy crap!
And he knows what he